Children, in this video, we will learn about what is a meter and why do we use a meter. Curtains are going to be hung at various places at the fair in Champapur. Chanda has got the task of making those curtains. Chanda thought that she would buy material from uncle's shop and make the curtains. Chanda had learnt from Appu about the use of centimeters and rulers. So she is confident that she will easily be able to give the correct measurements for the curtains to uncle. She immediately reached the fair taking her 15 centimeter ruler. Poles were erected at the places where curtains were to be hung. Chanda thought that if she measures the distance between the poles, then she will get the size of the curtain. Chanda began to measure the distance between the poles with her ruler. But Chanda's ruler is very small. She is unable to measure the distance between the poles with her ruler. Just then, Appu was passing by. Seeing Chanda upset, he asked her what she is measuring using that small ruler. Chanda tells him that she is trying to measure the distance between the poles. Appu heard this and started laughing loudly. When Chanda asks him why he is laughing, Appu told her that she could only measure the length of small objects like pen, notebook, etc. in centimeters with the help of ruler. But to measure the length of large objects, she has to use a meter. Chanda immediately asked Appu, "What is this meter?" Appu then explained to her that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Chanda was shocked. She asked Appu, "Is it possible to make such a long ruler?"
"Yes, there is a long ruler to measure in meters. But if we have to measure the length of any object in meters, we can do this more easily by using a measuring tape."
Chanda told him, "I have never seen a measuring tape. Can you show me?" Appu then told her that he doesn't have it at that moment. But if she met him at uncle's shop the next day, then he would borrow the measuring tape from uncle and show it to her. Chanda agreed. The two decided to meet at uncle's shop the next day and went to their respective homes. Children, in this video, we learnt about what is a meter. Why do we use a meter? In the next video, we will learn about how we can use the meter with some interesting examples.